Don't let November 8th sneak up on you.
Make your voice heard.
You can vote either by absentee or in person, but vote!